To react before my health drained all the way. And then the fucking boss calls and says, I forgot to, I mean, I forget to tell tell you something. You will need your gas mask. Oh, no shit. You're a little fucking late there, asshole. You think you can tell me before I step into the room? Not after? I mean, if I survived long enough to get a message, I would have already figured that out. But you wanna know what else sucks about this room? To get in, you need to have your key card selected. Then, right away, you need to select your gas mask. So, unavoidably, you lose some health. And then once again, to get out of the room, you have to select your key card. So, twice, you take damage. And as far as I know, there's no way to avoid it. Probably my favorite fucked up part is right here. See this truck? It's too close to the edge of the screen. So, if you wanna go in there, you have to leave the screen twice. You go right, go up, and go left. What game would ever make you do that? And it's so annoying when people gang up on you. Oh my god, get off me! Get off! I can't get off! Fuck! But anyway, it's a pretty epic game, so most likely you won't beat it in one sitting. That's why there's a password system. But like you expect, it's horrendous. Is there any reason why these passwords have to be so fucking long? Even this would be overdoing it. Why do we need this little extra part? But for the love of fuck! Well then guess what? If you use the password, it starts you at the building where you left off. Why couldn't that happen just by continuing? The whole purpose of having a password is if you turn the game off and want to come back to it later. Not just to continue. Imagine every time you die typing in this password. It's either that or start at the beginning, so pick your fucking poison, motherfucker! This game is a fucking crust between your balls. It's terrible. And yeah, I know it's a classic game, but when something's fucked up, it's fucked up. So if you wanna rip me a new asshole, that's fine. I'd like 12. Yeah, I got Charlie Brown ghost ass. And it's not just me. Hideo Kojima himself said it slurped anal grease through a warthog's dickhole. Well, he didn't say it like that. He said it wasn't faithful to his original game. The stealth element wasn't there, and Metal Gear wasn't even in the game. Yeah, that's right. The final boss is supposed to be a robot named Metal Gear. So if you're gonna call the game Metal Gear and not have Metal Gear, that's like having Legend of Zelda with no Zelda.
If the original Metal Gear was Kojima's baby, then the NES version is his deformed grandchild. Now, I know, it's still a classic if you look past all its flaws. It's like digging for gold underneath a pile of horseshit, or perhaps the gleaming silver turd. It might not look like shit, but it sure smells like it.